Welcome back, Horizon Forbidden West, episode 55. Well, I think we're going to do some quests today. Not the main, we're going to do some side. A little side action. Last time was purely exploratory. So let's, I still don't know what I'm looking for there, because I've, like, looked around there, and I can't find anything. So we're going to let that one simmer for a little bit. So we still don't know what's going on there. Okay. Oh, so maybe we're not going to do that one, because we haven't uncovered... We need to uncover there. Or there. Or there. There we go. Can't see a dadgum thing here with all this.
Yara should be around here somewhere. I need to help her look for that missing kid.
Come here. Let's have a word. So, here we are. Sand, dirt, red clay. Just like you said from looking at that child's cord. Maybe you could use your relic? See if he was here? Start where Meat is. When she gets squawking like that, she's usually onto something.
Okay, I'm on it. There. Small footprints. Faint, but the tracks lead away from here.
Yara, I found a trail. Might be the child. Really? Let's go.
Back at Scalding Spear, you said you couldn't trust anyone. What's going on?
With Draka out of the way, I thought there'd be peace for a while. 2 days ago, I had to put down another upstart. He thought I should have sided with Regala. How many more do I have to kill? When does it end?
Good question.
Do I detect the note of judgment there?
You know your people better than I do. But I have noticed that killing leads to more killing.
It's always been the way of the desert.
Yeah, but should it be?
Anyone, please!
Wait.
Help!
You hear that?
Meet to the rescue
I
again.
I need help!
I think the child's in that ancient wreck.
There you are. You're safe now.
No! There's machines out there!
Battle calls!
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. One of these things. Yes! Not brace yourself!
Grab the ammo! You clipped it! Don't let up!
Oh!
don't think I'm using this thing right.
To remember. Well done, Aloy.
That was a lot.
I should check on Yara and the kid. Catch a break from this heat.
Okay, little one. You're right now. What happened?
I just wanted to go on a hunt, but I got lost, and then the machines chased me, and...
Hush. You're safe. Just give me a minute with my friend here, then I'll take you back to Scalding Spear.
Thank you, Commander.
At ease, soldier. Those machines would have finished me if you hadn't been here.
The kid's okay. That's all that matters.
Yes. His parents will be glad to have him back. His squad, too. It's nice to save a life instead of end one. The desert kills, it's true. But every now and then something blooms from it. I'll think about what you said.
I'm just glad I could help.
About that. Take this. You deserve it. You found the child. Well, you and Meat.
What a team. Stay safe, Yara.
And you as well. It's okay. We'll get you back to base as soon as I catch my breath.
I thought I was dead for sure.
Yeah. Guess we gotta work on uncovering some more stuff, huh? That's not the worst place to go. Yeah, we ain't gonna try and fight that thing again. What's going on, everybody?
Can you fell Regala as easily as the bulwark, Outlander?
This is your opportunity to buy fine goods, Outlander.
All blades against Rigor.
Well, we don't want to miss the opportunity to buy fine goods. I guess we're selling. Because you ain't got nothing worth buying. We'll go there.
I'm Ikuta. You're Aloy, right? I heard how you drove Regala from the cool route. I thought maybe you could help me, and the village. In the forest to the west, our people have always found good salvage from shell walkers and clamber jaw piles, but now killer machines stalk the area. Claw striders, for certain. And I've heard rumors of something worse. In years past, I would have asked Marshal Chikata to help me clear out the threat, but he was killed at Baron Light. Now I'm alone, and there aren't enough seasoned soldiers here to help. What do you say? You up for a hunt?
I just might be.
Strange. Chikata used to use those same words in the same way. A good omen, I suppose. All right, meet me at the edge of the forest, west of here. We'll hunt together. I'll be glad for the company.
There's Ikuta. Ready to hunt some machines.
Aloy. Here. Glad you made it. The place
good
where
to be here.
People seek salvage is close, as are the hostile machines. Follow if you will.
Either way.
Where are we going here, bro? There we go.
I've hunted this forest since I was a boy. And when the clans were at war, Chikata and I helped hold it from the lowlanders. It was one of the few battles Hikaru ever lost.
Didn't you say Chikata was a marshal?
Yes. Later, he came to respect Hikaru's dream for a united tribe and volunteered for the very first cool route. I was melancholy when he left the clan to serve the chief. But he came back often, and I was always glad when he did. There, the machines. I've heard of your skill. I'll follow your lead.
I'm not going to take much damage from the fire.
But be careful. There may be more about it.
I'm on it.
Coming!
Looks like the hunt's not over yet!
I need you in this fight!
I hate these things.
Got a moment, Rock. Slow down.
Goodness, get up. I hate these things. I struggle with them, I think, more than any other machine.
I've
Give me like a second, please. I mean, it ticks me off how freaking fast that thing like flies across the map. Thing was not. That was brutal, man.
Now that was a hunt. Well, better than any marshal. Better than Shikata, even.
You two. You were more than friends.
Yes. Whenever he left on a mission, I felt an ache in my chest. And now he's gone forever.
He meant a lot to you. I'm so sorry, Ikota.
Don't be. He did a good thing for the village. And gave a lonely old soldier some solace. Here, take this. You deserve it. You're young and strong with many victories ahead. But perhaps someday you could come back if you're up for another hunt.
I just might be.
Skill points out of that. Might as well unlock a few things.
say that.
You only meant...
No! I have to find him.
What's going on here?
You're her. The one from the embassy. Please, you have to go after my father. He's going to get himself killed in the stand of the Sentinels. The forest beyond the village. Everyone else seems to have forgotten that we don't abandon our own.
Fenira? If you're gonna drag the Outlander into this, at least tell her the whole story. Garoka gave her that stab wound.
It was an accident.
How did your father accidentally stab you?
For a while now, he's been sneaking out of the village to hunt alone in the stand. Sometimes he's gone for days. So this time, I followed him to his hunting camp. Tried to convince him to come home. Words led to fists. And somewhere in the middle of it all, his knife. He was already gone when I fell.
You would have bled to death had I not come looking for you.
It doesn't make any sense. The way he looked at me... It was like I was a stranger.
Perhaps it's time to recognize...
He's fine! He has to be.
I can't make any promises, but I'll find him if I can. At least to see if he's all right. Where's his hunting camp?
Southeast of here. Thank you.
Glad that's settled. Now you need to rest.
You sure shot those wells a thing or two.
Well, it depends. What do you got for me, dude?
You're talking about.
Some of Regala's supporters were hunted down near here. Most fought to the death, but one group had other ideas. They escaped pursuit and raided Tide's Reach. They were last seen out to sea to the west.
The raiders escaped out to sea?
We think that's why they raided the settlement. They built a flat boat. Bits of wood tied together.
Raft?
I wouldn't want to go to sea on one. But it seems that was the raiders' plan. Slaughter our sleeping guards, steal supplies, and sail straight west.
Are you worried they might come back?
The supplies they stole won't last forever, and they were prepared to gut our guards to get them. People here want justice. That won't happen until those fugitives are found.
If the raiders went out to sea, I'm not sure how I could follow them. I guess they got away. For now.
Try that again. Okay. Third time's charm, maybe. You know what? I think it actually might just be faster to just get there myself. I don't like doing it at night because I can't see anything.
Only drawn blades can end this rebellion. Good day, Wolf.
Another Cyclops drone. Gotta grab its data to reconnect with the dome back at the base. I can climb something to jump onto the drone. This green shine off carefully.
I honestly don't know if I can do this when it's night. Because I can't see anything when it's dark. I seriously can't. Let's go here, wait for it to be light. Come back.
I'll see my stash later.
All right. Try this again. Yeah, I never would have found this in the dark. That's not annoying at all. Is there a ladder? Okay, so right there, we just gotta wait for it to come around again. These bad boys ours.
You're mine.
That's right. There's no way I could have done that at night. None. Absolutely none. Okay. Let's, let's go get that campfire, and then we will, call it quits. Nope. No, thank you. Go back to base. We'll turn that in and then that'll be it.
See what we got.
I see you, champion. Sit, please.
Got anything for me? Okay. I think it's going to be where we have to wrap it up. So I think next time we'll have to do some more exploring. We've got a number of side missions, but they all are kind of down in here. So we need to uncover a little bit more of the map here. And probably start up here. We can start there and come down that way. That might be what we do. I don't know. Either way, we need to uncover more of the map. So that's what next time's looking like. Come on back and we'll pick up here.